Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to a new series called Fallout New Vegas. If you do enjoy any episode, or if you do enjoy the whole series, make sure you hit that like button and make sure you hit that subscribe button. It would really mean a lot to me, and I would appreciate it. And I'll catch you in the next one.
Be advised, visitors will be held responsible for the behavior of...
What do you have to report about the Omertas? Well done. They won't be causing any trouble then. Your next assignment is to locate and destroy remnants of the Mojave chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel. The NCR nearly did the job at Helios 1 a few years ago, but there seem to have been survivors, unfortunately. Given the Brotherhood's fanatical views on technology, they can be counted on to oppose my regime. Please, put them out of my misery. We're talking about a coterie of bulging-eyed fanatics who think all pre-war technology belongs to them. They'll never accept my using an army of robots to defend New Vegas. While it's a fight I can win, I'd rather sidestep it altogether. What did you want to discuss? Goodbye.
Any non-human sapiens.
As I've said, I need you to locate and destroy the Brotherhood of Steel. Since 2278, I've lost 5 roaming Securitrons near Hidden Valley. I didn't receive any clear video of the incidents, but telemetry from the units destroyed indicates they were attacked with energy weapons. It's obvious that the Brotherhood has a base in Hidden Valley or thereabouts. Finding it won't be easy, but getting inside will be the real trick. From time to time, the NCR has assaulted Brotherhood bunkers. In 4 of the 6 incidents I know of, the bunkers self-destructed. I surmise it's standard practice for the Brotherhood to install a self-destruct system. It's consistent with their uncompromising nature. You might use that against them, or kill them another way. It's up to you. Return when it's done.
Right behind you, Bob.
Thank you. us.
I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss.
Take this! Thank you.
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
Come out and face your death.
I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I've woken up in worse places. Not many, though.
This will be over quickly.
I really don't want to be here right now.
Thank you.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas. Always a pleasure.
Have you destroyed the Brotherhood of Steel? Single-handedly destroying a Brotherhood of Steel bunker is quite an accomplishment. Platoons of NCR troops have died trying to do the same. This welcome news comes just in time, as events in the wider world are coming to a head. Aaron Kimball, the president of the new California Republic, is going to visit Hoover Dam to boost morale. Apparently, he hasn't considered the effect on the troops' morale of seeing their beloved leader get his brains blown out by a Legion sniper. Unfortunately, I can't use you to protect Kimball. The NCR won't let you come within 1,000 feet of the president. Odds are that Caesar will launch his assault on the dam after Kimball's visit is concluded, one way or the other. So be on guard. Between the Strip and Helios 1 lies the El Dorado electrical substation. Humble as it appears, the substation has immense strategic value, for it's there that you'll jumpstart the Lucky 38's dormant reactor. Gain access to the substation's control room and install this override module. Just so you know, there are NCR troops guarding the station. With this accomplished, all preparations will have been made. The battle for Hoover Dam will be upon us before long.